Okay.
I've got this on about medium low, and now I'm just going to add the deer steaks to it and let them simmer in the juice with the cover. By covering it, it kind of keeps all the liquid and the moisture inside of the deer steak. One more. And cover it up.